right, but Mer, you know what? You have made it known that, of course, like you said, you love Danica.
Who didn't? Growing up, she was.
She is a wonderful actress. She also has books on mathematics and stuff like that, which is great.
Smart.
You've wrote, how many letters did you supposedly write?
I didn't write any, Joey. They told me that I wrote. So I had to go up to a stranger and say that I've written Danica McKellar love letters for years, day after day after day, and she hasn't responded yet. What should I do?
Well, guess what? She actually responded. Take a look.
Oh, come on. You lied to her.
Mer, it's too much. It's just really a lot. Been getting your letters, I have, and I've kept them in case of, a hearing. For example, dearest Danica, do you have any plans to come to New York soon? I'd love to show you the city through my eyes. I could take you to all my favorite places, like the beauty parlor where I get my back and other things waxed. I await your response with bated breath and erect nipples. Yours forever, James. James Murray. James S. Murray. Please stop. Just please. Stop. Make this work.
Oh, there you have it. The letters have gotten
you, to you. This show has ruined all chances I have of ever getting laid. I'm sorry. This is crazy. This is too
much. Anything you'd like to say to her, though?